What is going on YouTube? It is your boy Hostile back with another video. Here today we have part 4, I believe it is, of Marvel's Avengers. The last time we left off, Kamala Khan had gone to Utah to the Avengers aircraft carrier and didn't find the resistance, didn't find the people she was looking for, but she did find the Hulk. So her and Bruce Banner, she calmed him down. Her and Bruce Banner are now on their way to find Jarvis. I'm not too sure where. I can maybe we'll find out shortly. But we're on our way to find Jarvis. Here we go. Some of these character models are just great. Just phenomenal. That was the tail end of the last part.
Take it easy. It's okay. Just making sure that you don't die on me. Okay.
You can't just go around drawing people's blood.
I know. Under normal circumstances, no. But these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Oh, no.
Yeah, we're just gonna skip this because we watched this at the end of the last episode. So here we are. We're on our way to find Jarvis.
Tony stashed most of his stuff here and stopped in this reactor. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
Alright, let's do it.
This trail should take us to the archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So, did he scare away the resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there. Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that...
This game does look really pretty.
Oh, right.
I think I found something!
Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yeah, watch your head.
Just a grown man and a young girl traveling through the woods. Nothing to,
Thanks.
Nothing to look at.
There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Got him!
Wow.
Well, this looks Tony Stark-esque.
This means we're close. Oh, wait. That's well, it should.
Sheesh! Chill. You know who that is, bro?
Man, what do I do?
Run, bro.
What?
Just gonna gonna say, run. Oh, we get to be Hulk. Sick. What's this one do? Damn, all right, bro.
This is bad. Crap.
Surrender quietly. Have been warned.
He's crawling all over the place. How'd they get here so fast?
Maximum force engaged.
And what? Oh. Got him. God damn, bro. Fuck him up, Hulk. Fuck him up.
Is that you? I hope that was you. Sure hope you brought a change of clothes. Oh, I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. Okay. I won't mention the, the guy with the glasses.
We move in, bro. We move in. That shit up. I jump down here.
I think I can hear you. Hey. We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess. Oh man. Aang didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've gotta find Jarvis and get out of here.
Can we level him up now, or do I have to wait? Oh no, we can do it now. Let's go. Okay, give him level 12. Rib cage, I guess. The spine. We're good on the spine. Bicep. Pump up to level.
Grip strength. Give him, let's give him 10 grip strength. There we go. There we go.
And what do I have? I think I have the endgame Hulk outfit too. Yeah. The gladiator. I might switch to that one, honestly. I don't know. Yeah, we're gonna go with this one for now. We're gonna go with that one for now. Why not? To go. Oh, right. I was going this way. Right. Okay. Got it. Backtrack for a second.
Still think Mr. Stark's here?
Or after Mr. Stark, who's probably with Jarvis. I see.
That works.
I don't know why I said Mr. Stark, Tony Stark.
Throw this heat like Robbie Ray. Damn, he hit me. All right.
Saw me.
there any more? There's no more boxes over here. Oh, it's explosive. Whoops. Hello. I'm just recording a video. Talk to you in a little bit. Oh, there we go. Got him. Yeah, that guy, let's go. Pound that shit. May I hear a point? What's up? I don't have any takedowns in lock. That's cool too. I'm gonna go with skills, maybe? Yeah. Combat heavy, grab attacks, range. Okay. Let's start with, Dude, let's start with that one. Yeah. Oh, the...
path I had to break through that.
You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. He wouldn't let this research destroy it. He needs it.
That's where you're wrong, Kemosabe. Let's go. Heals, get those heals. Higher power gear available. It's not higher power, what? What you talking about, Willis? It might be new, but it's not. Oh.
I can help you.
Yeah, right.
Anyone left? No, we got everyone. Oh. Not everyone. Everyone that wanted some got some, that's good.
Let me help you, Bruce.
Fuck off, I don't need your help, man. He doesn't want your help, bruh. Leave it alone. Fucking smash, boy. fucked up.
I'm in something called a Terragenesis lab. What is this?
It seems like a boss fight.